solar eclipse is when the moon happens to pass in front of the sun. And when that does, we basically appear inside the moon's shadow. What makes a solar eclipse more special for the Earth is the such perfect alignment between the sizes of the sun and the moon and the respective distances apart from each other. When the moon moves right in front of it during totality, you have this perfect coverage, and suddenly you see all this corona coming around the sun with this big black center right in front of it because that's the moon. You need to use the special glasses themselves. You can't just use cheapo sunglasses you get off the shelf. Why? Because the cheapo sunglasses only cut down a small percentage of the light that you actually get. Really good ones, 70%, that's still gonna look really, really bright. But they also do not block infrared lights, and they're not gonna block very much UV light. Even if you've got a UV coating, it's still not gonna be enough for what we receive down here on the ground from the sun. So the problem that these, all this light energy is, one, the infrared light can actually cook your eyeballs so that your retina actually causes your cells to die, and the UV light should start breaking down your corneal lenses and start working on giving you cataracts. We are not going to be in the path of totality. We're going to be off to the side. So we'll see a penumbral solar eclipse, which means the moon mostly covers the sun's point of view. So when we look at the sun with the glasses, when we look at the sun with the glasses themselves, you should basically see the equivalent of a crescent moon. If we want people to understand that this is a very rare event, the last real total solar eclipse that occurred inside the United States was in 1979. The last one coast to coast that occurred was basically 99 years ago.